We're having a little bit
so you can be in the shot.
Yes. Yeah,
next to
the new winning queen.
You can go in the okay, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, you should go get the crown, Miss Thing.
Go get your crown. We have the official results. They've only been in my pocket for the last 3 days. But they're official.
It's not fake. It's real.
Nothing is
this
fake.
Is real life.
This is real. These girls are going to spend a year of their life, whoever the winner may be, focusing on education and Smalia and giving clean water. And just, well, I don't know.
Do I get a $5 Botec of the college?
I would like clean water just in Oakley where I live.
Can I win? Can I win?
Oh, my. Ladies and gentlemen, in no specific order this evening.
Green!
Grande!
Our fourth runner-up is, and yes,
I think it's one of you guys.
Bobby Pan.
Fucking bitches.
Yeah. Very true. Yeah. It was a disqualification.
Yeah.
You're prettier than them. I agree.
Jelly.
Your third runner-up this evening is none other than the lovely Miss Bacchidonia Nightingale.
No.
I think. And ladies and gentlemen, your second runner-up in tonight's pageant. Give it up for your second runner-up. She hails all the way from Pittsburgh, Miss Saki Samara.
Oh no!
I won!
No, your second runner-up. You didn't win shit.
Yeah, you won second runner-up. Go over there.
Oh yay!
Oh my God. Oh my God!
Lost.
Oh my God! It has come down to the final two. I just can't. Who has the sash?
I'm Team Charity Case.
Girls, we didn't even make top.
I'm gonna need help with this. I can't do it by myself. Where did I miss you go? You should be out here preparing for the crowning of the new mints. We spared no expense on the crowns. They were donated today by the thrift store that's fighting. Donated by shit.
It wasn't by hospital.
Alright, drum roll please.
They're today.
And as with any title, should the winner not be able to fulfill her duties?
If she gets stabbed.
Should she get killed?
Maine.
Choke on Taco Bell. Or get ran over in a parking lot by a blue Kia Soul. The first runner up will assume her duties.
You said duties.
Duties, whatever.
Yeah.
Who gives two fucks? Your winner of tonight's Miss UnBoylievable 2017 is none other than Miss Holotta Time! Kendra, that makes you the first runner-up. Go ahead and crown her. Give her the sack. That's a good thing. Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, as she takes her first walk as Miss UnBoylievable.
I dropped my earring. Can somebody pick it up?
Oh, because you're a queen now? You're a queen?
Yeah.
So somebody needs to help you?
Hit the music! Oh my God.
She's worked really hard to get here this evening.
A moment like this, some people wait lifetimes. For a moment like this, some people search forever. For that one special kiss, oh, I can't believe it's happening to me. Some people wait a lifetime for a moment.
Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen, excuse me. I truly, truly, truly apologize. We've had a slight infraction on Italian, and this is not the network's fault. This is not the network's fault. This is totally my fault. And I deeply, deeply apologize. But with that said, I've got to own up to my own responsibilities. And you're Miss UnBoylievable.
I'm not giving up this fucking crown.
Don't give it up, girl.
It's a broken Hobby gave us a broken one.
Unfortunately, you're Miss UnBoylievable.
I'm sorry.
Is none other than Miss Kendra Monroe. Which makes a lot of times a loser. Sorry about it. Kendra, come and take your moment.
This is where she said that she should love.
your official Miss Unbelievable 2017. Get your money, queen.
Here, let me hold your money for you.